of the place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road and on down the causeway, did they still meet there by the cut? There was a ragged man that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away. Leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was green, the light was bright, with friends around me, the nights of wonder. Looking beyond the embers, the bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. At a higher altitude, the flag unfurled, we reach the dizzy heights of that dreamed of world.
Yeah. I took a heavenly ride through our silence. I knew the moment had arrived.
turning away from the pale and downtrodden and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of other suffering. Oh, you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow and casting its shroud over all we have known. Of the night, as the daytime is stirring, where the speechless unite in a silent accord, using words you will find a strange, mesmerized as they light the flame, feel a new wind of change.
just another brick in the wall.
Thank you.
fields, the tolling of the iron bell, calls the faithful to their knees to hear the softly spoken magic spell. lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more.
Everyone. protect the soul, Jeff.
We'll be right back.
arguing what you're saying. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you will not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortably numb.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Good night. Good night to you.